everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Tori if you are new here, and today we are going to do a grocery haul as well as a meal plan for the week, and then we are going to end the video with a cozy dinner recipe that I've been working on. I'm getting the recipe from Divas Can Cook. I will link her channel down below. I've been following along with her for years, but the recipe is going to be brown butter salmon tacos. They are super delicious and I'm excited to share with you. Hi! And the grocery hauls are actually inspired by Tamara over at Southern Wife Everyday Life and Taylor Elmore. They do grocery hauls all the time. I'm super inspired by what they get, as well as what they can save for their family, and then what their meal plan is for the week. So I'm going to include something similar, and I really hope you enjoy this content. If you do, make sure to leave a comment down below and tell me if you like it, and if you are excited just like me, let's get into it. All right, we are going to start with the haul. It is quite a large haul. I used Instacart this time, and I got my groceries from King Soopers. I would really like to pick out my produce, but it is okay. I'm not complaining. I just, there's certain items that I like that is okay. Like I said, I'm just happy that I have food and I am able to put it on the table. So let's just get started. So I got this rotisserie chicken for my husband. It came in like an 8-piece baked chicken though. That was a substitution. And then I got these sharp cheddar cheeses, provolone and sharp white cheddar. I got 2 cucumbers and then 2 sweet potatoes. I got 1 avocado. I have some cranberries and rosemary. I also am a big fan of these little guacamole pouches. And I got this Caesar salad with chopped bacon. I got some bananas. My daughter eats them and so does my son. I got some organic red potatoes and some gold potatoes. As you know, I eat potatoes often throughout the day. I got some of this benevolent bacon. I always have a hard time pronouncing that word. I got some of this frozen brown rice. They are super simple to just pop in the microwave, or you can float them in hot water. I like to use these for burrito bowls and sushi bowls, but they are super quick and super delicious. And then you can pause here if you are vegetarian or vegan and you follow me and you don't want to see this, but my house does eat meat and then I do not, so I'm just gonna go through these quickly for you. But I got a ribeye steak for my husband. They were on sale. I got some ground beef for him, as well as these beef top round steaks. So I truly do not know much about meat. I just go with where the sale is, or I can just ask my husband what he likes and then I buy it for him during the grocery hauls. But yeah, so bear with me here. I have some pork sirloins and they're boneless. And then back here I have some refried beans, and I got some no-stir creamy peanut butter, and we ran out of coffee. I'm just trying this out. I honestly try all different kinds of coffees. I don't have a certain brand. And then I got these purees for Delilah. I like to make my own purees, but these are nice to have in a pinch. And then sometimes Wilder likes to eat them too, so I got the toddler version of these. They have yogurt and things in them. Then I got these Zarby's Naturals elderberry gummies for Wilder. He takes 1 a day. I cut it into thirds. And then I got 2 gallons of whole milk. That's what Wilder drinks. And then I got some apple cider for myself and some cocktails. And then I got some flour tortillas for a recipe tonight. And then you know I love these Tommy's frozen veggie mixes, so I get a bunch of those as well. And then I got some cauliflower risotto for tonight's recipe and some meatless crispy tenders for tonight's recipe. They are super delicious. And then some apple streusel fruit things, cheese, coffee cake. My husband really likes those in the morning. And then I got me some Dave's Killer Bread. I love that. And some onion bagels for Wilder. He loves them. I know it's an odd flavor combo for a toddler, but he really digs them. and this is all I got. Like I said, I am super grateful that my family can get all of this food, and I am just happy that I'm sharing this haul with you. So let's get into the meal plan. All right, I like to write everything down on Sunday nights or on Friday nights. So on Monday, we are going to have BLTs and Caesar salads. So this is the hack that I do. The Caesar salad that we get comes with bacon, and I just use that bacon for my husband's BLTs. And I used the vegan bacon that I told you about for mine. And then for Tuesday night, we are doing sweet potato bowls. I add chicken to my husband's. Sometimes I add tofu to mine, but honestly, lately I just haven't been really into tofu. I don't know why, that just happens to me sometimes. But I like to top it with corn, peas, broccoli, and gravy. Super tasty. Then on Wednesday, we're having breakfast. For dinner, we're gonna have pancakes with a smiley face because they are my favorite, to make chocolate chip pancakes at night. And then on Thursday, we're gonna do some brown rice burrito bowls. We're gonna put beef in my husband's and then black beans in mine. And then on Friday, we usually order a pizza. Honestly, Domino's is the easiest because I know that certain ingredients are vegan, vegetarian friendly, so you can just order online and yeah, super easy to go pick up. Then on Saturday, we are having some brown butter salmon tacos and some cauliflower risotto, which is the recipe we are about to get into. And like I said, I got the recipe from Divas Can Cook, and I will link her channel down below. Let's get into it. All right, so the first step is to cook your salmon. We get these frozen pink salmon skin on fillets. They are wild caught. They're from Walmart. I believe they're $7. I just think it's a great value. The only complaint that I have is it has a lot of plastic involved with it, so I wish there was a different, easier, budget-friendly hack, but that's okay. And we're going to top it with some honey. So I'm going to use 3 fillets, and then I'm just going to drizzle some honey on top of it. Then I'm going to use some salt and pepper. My oven is preheated at 400 right now. And I'm gonna pop the salmon with honey, salt, and pepper into the oven while it's preheating just to de-thaw it a little bit. And I'm gonna get to work on the brown butter. So what you wanna do with the brown butter is essentially melt it until it starts to bubble. Then it's going to start to turn brown. You don't want it to burn, but you want it to get that brown flavor and then take it off the burner. You're going to put it into a bowl that you can use to mix the other ingredients into. It's going to continue to cook, but taking it off the heat will ensure that it doesn't burn. And then to the brown butter, you're actually going to add 2 tablespoons of fresh orange juice, salt, and pepper. Pour it over my salmon. I'm going to pop it back in the oven for 15 to 20 minutes. And then while the salmon cooks, I'm actually going to make this guacamole. So you're going to need an avocado. I was unlucky this time and got a little bit of brown in my avocado, but that's okay. And to this avocado, we are adding some fresh lemon juice. And then we're also going to be adding some pimentos. I know that sounds a little bit different of a flavor combo. Then we're going to add 2 cloves of minced garlic, some pepper, and some salt, and let it sit to the side. And then you are ready to plate. I love using this serving tray when we're doing like tacos or pizza or anything like that, because it's just easier to carry over to the dinner table. And we served ours with some cheese, some tomatillo salsa, guacamole, and lettuce, and sour cream. This recipe was super delicious. I really hope you try it. Drop down in the comments if you do get to try this. And let me know if you like videos like this. I enjoyed making this one. I think it's a fun Sunday motivation. Alrighty, that is going to do it for today's video. I really hope you enjoyed this haul, meal plan, and recipe for the week. I thought it was a perfect video for a Sunday. I hope you are inspired by what I got and what I planned. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe if you have not. Stay adventurous, stay creative. I'll see you next time. Bye.